Hello, everyone, and welcome to the Fandom Optimists, the show where we talk about the latest and greatest of our favorite fandoms with an optimistic view. I'm Jordan, and I'm joined by Sim and Zach for a special non-spoiler edition of our Spider-Man No Way Home review. We actually got too excited to do this earlier and recorded a spoiler review, which is coming out in like 5 minutes. So check that one out if you've seen the movie, but stay away from it if you haven't, and also go check it out. But Sim, what are your non-spoiler thoughts for Spider-Man No Way Home?
I think it was really fun. Like, I had zero expectations going into this movie, and it met all of them.
It's really good. It's really fun. You know, there was that one scene where there was that... No, I can't say that.
Where the guy did the thing?
Yeah,
no,
that
no,
guy.
I think he's talking about, like, later in the movie when that other person shows up.
Yeah, oh, I can't say that either. Shit.
Yeah.
And, then there was the guy said, shit, I can't say that either.
No, but what about, like, in the middle, like, when they're at that place and that joke comes up?
Yeah, no. They make fun of... No, I can't bring that up. Oh, the dude showed up where we didn't expect to see...
No, you can't
see...
say that.
Oh, yeah. Damn. You know what? I think you should probably go see the movie. It's really good.
It's amazing.
If you haven't already, you need to fix that.
That's the review. Yeah, if you've never watched a single Spider-Man movie of the MCU universe, just go watch this movie.
Just go.
But
this is the one.
If you've never seen a movie, just go watch this movie.
If you haven't heard of movies before, they're pretty cool. I'd recommend checking them out, and this is a good place to start.
Anyway, yeah, 10 out of 10, masterpiece. Go check it
out.
Thanks, guys! This has been a Fandom Optimist non-spoiler review. Thanks for listening.